Hi, I'm John Davidson for EA Sports. Tonight's game comes from the Centre de Molson, where the Montreal Canadiens host the visiting New York Rangers. Let's take a look at the starting lineups. Tonight's starting lineup for the Canadiens. At center, number 77, Pierre Turgeon. At left wing, number 26, Martin Rutschinski. And at right wing, number 8, Mark Recchi. On defense, number 27, David Wilkie. And number 38, Vladimir Malakhov. And starting in net, number 41, Jocelyn Thibault. Tonight's starting lineup for the Rangers. At center, number 11, Marc Messier. At left wing, number 9, Adam Graves. And at right wing, number 16, Pat Verbeek. On defense, number 2, Brian Leetch. And number 23, Jeff Bookaboom. And starting in net, number 35, Mike Richter.
Welcome to EA Sports Hockey Night. I'm John Davidson, and we have a great matchup here tonight. We have some of the league's best offensive players here, and the defenders know what to expect, so we should see some really great hockey. The players are lined up, so let's go down for the start of the first period.
Pierre Turgeon. Penalty on number 11, Mark Messier.
Thank you.
Mark Messier. Thank you. Penalty on number 9, Adam Graves.
Hi, this is John Davidson. We are between periods of a very rough hockey game. We have already seen a lot of penalties and some serious physical play. Although it is important to have a physical presence in the game, you just can't give up too many power play situations. The players have to be under control or they will get burned killing penalties. We will see how they do as the next period is about to start. Let's go to the game.
Thank you.
Penalty on number 23, Jeff Bookable. Pierre Turgeon.
Thank you.
Penalty on number 9, Adam Graves.
Welcome back. What a shootout we have going here. The offenses are in high gear tonight, and we've seen a lot of great scoring chances. The fans have to be happy with the action, but I'm sure the coaches would like the defense to tighten up and take some pressure off the goalies. It looks like the players are back on the ice. Let's go down for the faceoff.
Scored by number 26, Martin Rutschinski, assisted by David Wilkie. Penalty on number 27, David Wilkie. Penalty on number 23, Jeff Bokerboom. Penalty on number 38, Vladimir Malikov.
Leach, assisted by Mark Messier. Scored by number 11, Mark Messier, assisted by Adam Graves. Thank you. Penalty on number 11, Mark Messier.
Well, that's all for the third period. The teams will take a short break and get back onto the ice for overtime. Will it be sudden victory or will it be sudden death? This is a chance for someone to step up and become tonight's hero. Let's get back to the action.
goal scored by number 11, Mark Messier, assisted by Brian Leach.
What a great game. Ladies and gentlemen, this was a close one. Although you'd like to be protecting a bigger lead at the end of the game, a one-goal difference really makes for exciting hockey. But the defense held up and the goalie came through in the crunch. Until next time, I'm John Davidson for NHL Hockey with EA Sports.